Do you ever make a mess in your workbench in the garage? And you always need paper towels? Today, we're making a paper towel holder for the garage. So I have this roll of paper towel sitting on my workbench, and I'm trying to decide how can I do something to move it out of the way, but yet be reachable. So what I'm gonna do, build me a paper towel holder to go right here on the wall. So I'm gonna make it out of these pieces of scrapped plywood. You can see I've got a piece of tubing that I'm gonna use to insert this. And so let's assemble this. So I have pre-drilled a couple of holes in here. So when this will go through like that, and then one in the other to prevent it from sliding farther down. So that'll hold that in here. And then drill a couple pocket holes on here and here. And we're gonna attach this in here and then attach it to the wall. So let's do it. There we go. Okay, that's nice and tight. Okay, now we're going to pre-drill this hole. Go. Head off here. Paper towel holder. Ready to go. So if you liked our tip on DIY, how to make a garage paper towel holder, please subscribe down below. And come back and see us real soon. This is Bodie Pendus with DIY Home and Garden Projects.